Mississippi has the fourth highest teen pregnancy rate in the country at 10%. The childhood obesity rate is the highest in the country at 33%. 33% of Mississippi's high school youth are tobacco users. During the past month, 41% of Mississippi's high school students have drunk alcohol and 17% have used marijuana. 60% of Mississippi's youth have had sexual intercourse. In rural communities such as Atala, Holmes, and Choctaw counties, only 63% of the population have received a high school diploma, while 23% of the population is below poverty. There's an abundance of single-parent and low-income families. These statistics paint a bleak picture for the future of our youth. Some will never graduate from high school. Even fewer will attend college. Some will have babies. Others will father babies. Some will join gangs and enter a lifestyle of violence. Still, others will end up dead. There's a program that brings hope and offers opportunities to these youth, the Exodus Project. Founded in 2007 in Kosciuszko, Mississippi by Antonio and Coletta Patterson, the program seeks to provide exposure and opportunities to teens ages 12 to 18. Through mentorship, personal guidance, community engagement, educational trips, and college tours, youth are empowered with the tools they need to achieve success.
The purpose of the Exodus Project is to help young people realize their full potential. Being a resident of Kosciuszko and Atala County and having grown up in the area, I know what it's like to not have mentors and mentorship readily available. My job to the members of the Exodus Project is to encourage them and to inspire them to do their best to become their best. I believe that our young people are full of potential, but it takes someone who has a heart and a passion to reach our youth in order to help them to realize that. The Exodus program is aimed at youth from various parts of our community. Consider your child becoming a part of the program. Maybe you want to also be one that mentors, encourages, and inspires our young people. So you can also consider, what can you do to help our young people reach their fullest potential? Consider becoming a part of the Exodus Project today.
The Exodus Project currently serves youth in rural communities in central Mississippi, but will expand across the state in the near future. In just a short period of time, the program has gained the respect and support from many community leaders.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Cockcroft, Mayor of the City of Kosciuszko. It's my privilege today to speak to you for a minute about the Exodus Project led by Reverend Antonio Patterson and his wife Colette. We're very fortunate to have these two to do this. As mayor, you know, I see a lot of young people. I have a mayor's youth council that has 56 members this year, male and female. And so I see a lot of young people that need a leader in their life, need a father figure, a mother figure. So some sort of mentoring partnership in the community is very important to you today. There's so much peer pressure. There's so many things that they can get into that they really need people like this to look up to. So I'm very appreciative to the Pattersons for their leadership and for their role in young people's lives. I just wish more people would take a vested interest in our young folks. They have so many trials to go through each day, and it's up to all of us to help raise these young folks to be the leaders in the future that we'd have them to be.
The Exodus Project has had an intangible and direct impact on parents and teens.
My name is Amy Fleming, and I'm from Kosciuszko. My son is in the Exodus Project. He's been a member for over 2 years now, and it has really helped my son tremendously. You know, Pastor Patterson has been a good mentor, and even more than a mentor, he's been like that father figure that Bishop is missing since I'm a single parent. And Bishop's whole attitude has just changed. He has goals now, and it just seems like he's gotten back on the right track, and I just thank God for this program and all that it has done.
My name is Bishop Fleming. I am 19 years old. I attend Holmes Community College. I have learned a lot from the Exodus Project, like how to be a better person and change a lot of my ways. I have met different people and learned a lot from those people.
My name is Alicia Worthington. I'm the mother of Raven Worthington. She's also a member of the Exodus Project. Since my daughter Raven been in the Exodus Project, it has helped her a whole lot. Raven Patterson and Miss Patterson is real role models for Raven. Because when she first started, they can tell the difference from how she is now from when she first started. And I really appreciate the Exodus Project. I really appreciate Ms. Patterson and Mr. Patterson because their program has really helped Raven a whole lot. And I wish that other kids over in Durant could really see what the Exodus Project has did for Raven. And also, since Raven has been in the Exodus Project, even her teachers and classmates in Durant Public School have seen a difference in Raven.
Hi, my name is Raven Worthington, and I'm 17 years old. I go to Durant High School in Holmes County. I've been in the Exodus Project for 3 years now. When I first started off in the Exodus Project, I was pretty much hit. I had low self-esteem, I had anger issues, and I pretty much, you know, got in trouble a lot. But when I just got in the Exodus Project my first year, I was nervous. I was like, will I make friends? Or I hope you just don't be no other like FCB or another community scam or something like that. When I got in, like, I had people like Reverend Patterson and Mrs. Patterson to teach me, like, you know, you got a lot of opportunities out there and you can be anything you want to when you pretty much put your mind to it. So it made me look at things in a different way, like, improved a lot in my schoolwork. I got my dreams, my goals, and my ambition, and I know what I want to do in life. If it wasn't for them and the Lord and my mama that always been there for me through the good and bad, I wouldn't be where I'm at now. So I just like to say thank y'all for all the things y'all did.
Though many strides have been made in changing the lives of youth, America's future, much more work must be done. The only hope for many of these youth is programs like the Exodus Project. For more information about the program, please call the number on your screen. You can be a part of the solution for making our communities a better place and helping youth achieve their dreams.